Here's what my 11 kids ate today. For breakfast, I made German pancakes, monkey bread, sausage links with berries and donuts. For lunch, we ordered Chinese food. Half of the kids like sweet and sour chicken and half of the kids like sesame chicken. I made them an afternoon snack board to share. For dinner, Dad Dougherty made spaghetti with meatballs, salad, and garlic bread. For dessert, they had Christmas ice cream, followed by chicken wings while watching the Buffalo Bills play. Bon appetit!